greater environmental impact. I don't know. I think that it's interesting when you think about the specific minerals that are being sprayed. And then once they get in.